Welcome back to the Legend of Heroes Trails in the Sky. Is there some sort of short in this wire that I'm not aware of? No, it's just apparently being yanked out of its socket for some reason. It's like 6 feet of cord here. Jesus. Now, given that look on your face, Shara, I'd say that you did mean literally. Have honor as a newsman? More private detection. Revenue to the west. Okay. I'd have to say that it probably is somehow related. I mean, the army checked it out. They don't actually have to tell you if the tip was correct. Well, we already kind of knew that. Bodyguards of the royal spies. Maybe are they just talking about combat? Yeah, who wants to bet that that guy's evil? Hey, you got what you needed. We've got something more than we did before. Playing the bad cop.
Okay, by questionable, do you mean what I think you're saying, or do you mean torture? Or just threats? Just threats I can do.
Exactly what she said.
It doesn't make any sense that Joshua is supposed to be the sensible one.
Well, General Morgan's pretty thick-headed.
So now we gotta head back to Revenue.
West Bowes Highway. But first, I think we're gonna go tuck to our Duke right here.
guild
real quick.
Yeah, that... I'm thinking they're probably thinking of Cass.
Yes.
Yeah, let's go ahead and head out. I just came from here. So I had to wipe some off my computer's screen. Going up on revenue. That's something new. Is this a new party member, mayhap? Another bracer, maybe? Okay, apparently not.
That'll show you to judge a book by its cover. That's funny. Because she actually is Cassius's daughter, and Joshua's adopted. Do you mind telling us your name, dude? What is your name? Name, please. Oh. So his name is Heavy Blade Agate. That's a weird name. Agate Krosner. Okay, that's better. So it's a Buster Sword. Couldn't care less. Okay. You really want it like that? Bring it on. Any way you want it, that's the way you think. Any way you want it.
Seems you came up short.
Well, that's one creature taken care of. Come on, turn around. Yeah, that's it. Oh, oh, oh. We got a preemptive strike. How is it that she doesn't go again before that thing?
Oh, are we done already?
It's dead anyway, so why complain? Strike that time. Should have crafted a dual strike there, but wow, that's really far away. You should be able to do that. But they do it. Jesus. Wow, these things just keep getting healing.
Come on, Sharon, knock him down a peg or so. Then go ahead and do the dual strike. Ain't no way you're recovering from that. That couple of hits will take you out. Oh yeah, that was a little bit of a cheap left.
Well, we've kind of already been here, so...
Well, we're at about 13 and a half minutes, so I'm gonna go ahead.
I'll see you guys later or some more. Brandish the Dark Revenant, and tomorrow with some more Legend of Heroes, Trails in the Sky.